Tonight, the mayor of College Park is saying, my bad, to a change in the city charter that would allow non-citizens to vote in local elections. Earlier this week, we told you that the measure passed with a 4-3 vote, with one council member abstaining. But it actually turns out that back in June, council members voted that any changes to the charter would require the approval of 6 members instead of a simple majority. The council is set to discuss the latest developments on Tuesday.